Hello students, welcome back to my channel SS English Learning Center. Today I have come up with another video regarding verbs ending with ER. So let's learn French again. I hope you will enjoy this. See, I'm sharing the screen with you so that you can easily understand what I want to tell you. There are many verbs like parler, regarder, manger, acheter, etc., which ends with ER, as you can see on my screen. Now, there is a formula for that. Actually, this is the tip I can give you, which will be easy. It will be easy for you to understand. Now, first is je parle. And after that, I have written E. You must be wondering ki why it is E. But if you see that P-A-R-L is in bold letter, but E is not. So when you are attending any verb ending with E-R, the last E-R you are not going to write. First you will write first four letters, that is je parle, tu parle, il parle, elle parle, nous parle, vous parle, il parle, elle parle, like this. And at the end you will write, for je you will put E, for tu you will put ES, A, E, L, again E, nu, ONS, vu, you have to add EZ, for E and L plural it is ENT. So the word becomes je parle, tu parles, il parle, elle parle, nous parlons, vous parlez, ils parlent, elle parle. Now the same thing goes for regarder, manger, acheter, etc. This way, if you remember this E, E, S, E, E for singular, O, N, S, E, Z, E, N, T, E, N, T for the plural. And this never change in any of the verb, whether the verb ending with ER or IR or RE, in the same. We don't change in the plural, but in the singular one, je, tu, e, l, here we change it. I hope you understand. So, please try to practice some more. Till then, bye. Thank you.